Twatwad, now it seems like EA really want me to spend FIFA points on packs. Look at this, unlimited 15k packs, 25k packs. But you know what, I'm gonna spend coins. That's right, bitch, coins. And you know what, the first pack we get, skin. Shame on you.
Oh, let's just sit back down, CBA, for this. Who do we get? We get a Gusto. Oh, two more 25k packs to go. The lucky clover on the pack. Peter Crouch, Saka. No one good, discard straight away. Hold down your trousers and do a slap a thigh pack. Okay, all right. Trousers are down. Come on, what do we get? Oh my God. Nah, even so. He doesn't even sell. He doesn't even sell. Okay, okay, calm yourself down because I'm not going to be able to sell him. Okay. No worries. Okay. Now, hype gone. Oh my God. What? Oh, it just looks like I pissed myself. And we get Griezmann. Greasy Griezmann. Yippee. Frickin' yippee. Wait, is this Anisong Gibb uploading a bad pack opening? Is this Anisong Gibb uploading a bad pack opening? Morales! Yay! Oh, he's a cheap Messi. Literally, I'm sat in my bedroom. I've tipped water all over myself like a bennet for just a pack superstition, and we get boxed. This day was gonna come. One day, Anisong Gibb was gonna upload a bad pack opening, cause cha-cha-cho is a sick book.